Alright, game saved. Let's move on. Get him, Shatika Jafas Pog. Ooh, almost out of ammo though. Up. Sit, boo-boo. Nothing. Say you do not. Working on it. Oh, this area. So, this area was fun. And by fun, I mean Jesus, ass tapping Christ. I remember doing this on the PS4, and it took some doing.
We can hit the destroyer, but we'll never make the precision strike we need to take it out.
Launch controls. Do it.
That's it. I'll let you know when I've adapted the targeting systems.
We'll see.
Hammer, this is Admiral Anderson. The Reaper ground forces are making a push. Hold your ground. Protect those tanks until we can get a shot.
You heard it, people. Get ready.
There they are.
Get off of Tali. So at this point, they're going to be throwing everything at you. Marauders, cannibals, husks, brutes. If it exists, they're throwing it at you. And you ain't got very much choice in that matter. And they are coming from every possible angle. Hunkering down in the buildings helps some, but eventually it's going to get overwhelmed just because there is a absolute sheer amount of enemies just spawning in from every last direction. I'll leave that for a banshee. See, case in point. I've got enemies over here and behind me, all taking pot shots. And yes, this is a holdout section. We've just got to survive.
We tried to hold them off, but they destroyed our trucks. Overwhelmed our position. Your left flank is gone. They're headed your way. Sorry, sir.
Hang in there, soldier. Heads up. We've got more incoming.
Damn! Better cover our left flank.
There's a banshee. Let's get rid of your shields. And rocket. And there's another one. At least we could take out the first one with semi-ease. Now it's a matter of running away and hoping that enemies don't spawn in my direct path. Like that. Liara, get your ass up. Fucking. Okay. I think the Banshee died. Okay, it did. Yes, absolutely do not be shy about your resources in this. This is the final push in the game. It's getting there.
I've reprogrammed targeting. Missiles are ready for launch.
Got it. You heard her. Back to the truck, people.
Do it. Negative.
What happened?
The Reaper is still too close to the beam.
We're down to 2 missiles.
And we haven't even scratched it.
You will need to allow the Reaper to move out of the beam's influence.
And closer to us.
Commander, Hammer's being overrun at every turn. Reaper ground forces are converging on your location. We're finding our way to you. Hold on, Commander. Hold on.
Kila, how can there be more of them?
Hold on, everyone. We can do this.
Well, they've harvested almost an entire galaxy's worth of species. And now we got brutes. But brutes, comparatively speaking, are easier to deal with. Get up. Get up. Back off. Up. Whoa! Forgot that if they fall on you, it breaks your shields. Die, Harvester. And here comes the Banshee. The Banshees. Fantastic. Watch out for that laser, it is an instant kill. Get up. Get up.
Commander, the destroyer is in range. Missiles are ready for launch.
Yeah, now I just gotta actually get to it without dying. Got it. Whew, first try. Nice.
Shepard! Over here! Thank God you made it.
It didn't look good.
It gets worse.
Of course it does.
Hackett just reported in. Several Sovereign-class Reapers, including Harbinger, have broken off from the battle with Sword. They're headed here.
Harbinger?
It's an opportunity for Hackett to get the Crucible in place. But we have to get a team on board the Citadel to open those arms now.
We still don't even know what we'll find when we get to the Citadel.
Then that's our job. Find out what we're up against.
All right. Saddle up, everybody. Get me Admiral Hackett. Here on in, it's a straight shot to the beat.
A straight shot with Reapers trying to crush us along the way.
We just need to get a handful of troops through.
Even a handful seems optimistic.
We knew this was going to be a gamble at best.
Can't think of anyone else I'd rather do this with.
We finish this together.
We're in sight of the target.
All right, everyone. This is it.
Indeed, it is.
Shit.
Well, we will make this final push next time.